Okay. What would the Wiggles be like in 20 years? A post-apocalyptic nightmare? Will had a new toy that week too, a Steve Irwin doll. Pull a string and it says, holy smokes, that was close.
2022, the year of the robots. How do they spend their time, those fun-loving robots?
Building themselves a brave new world. How do they find time to oil themselves? And who takes care of the robots' little ones?
Robots! Time hasn't been kind to the Wiggles. They're more machine now than man, twisted and evil.
One of them is just a head in a jar. One is a projected hologram. And Jeff is cryogenically asleep.
Hot potato, hot potato. Scold spaghetti, cold spaghetti.
Taking their place amongst the non-human race, the Wiggles have diversified their ways. The children are raised in bio-nutritional pods, so there's not much call for their humorous displays.
The Wiggles roll around, tending to the bug-like robot children.
Humanity is just a memory on a dusty set of discs.
2022, the year of the Wiggles. Betraying all their friends to the powerful robots.
Dorothy the dinosaur was debunked as an evolutionist myth. And Oki the octopus was fished to extinction.
By the Japanese, the robot Japanese.
The robot's terrible reign did not last forever. A disgruntled Captain Feathersword, dissatisfied with his current weaponry, raised an army of clones from genetic samples taken from our greatest warrior and rescued what was left of the human race, crucifying the Wiggles for their betrayal.
Holy smoke! That was close!